When I was in medical school, virtually nobody survived pancreatic cancer. My message to them was always, we're going to take care of you the best we can for as long as we can. Today, because I am so hopeful about our science, today my message is different.
The Pancreas Center brings multiple physicians and experts from different disciplines together. Excellent surgeons, interventional gastroenterologists, radiation oncologists.
We have nutritionists, we have psychologists, we have geneticists.
No one individual, no one specialist can care for the complexity of patients with a diagnosis like pancreatic cancer.
The other thing that is really critical about the Pancreas Center is the importance of research.
We have nearly 10 labs dedicated to pancreas cancer, which is one of the largest, if not the largest, in the country.
Pancreatic cancer as a field has been stuck in this domain of minor responses for its entire history, but now we're beginning to see patients have larger responses. And I think that's what underlies a lot of the optimism that is really beginning to suffuse the field.
We have a team of people that, you know, I think is unparalleled.
People come to us completely frightened out of their minds. Everybody that they interact with at the Pancreas Center knows what the patients need in terms of that human connection. And that makes a huge difference to people. It makes them feel like not only can these people technically take care of me, not only do they have the expertise, but they really do care about me. And I think that's really the embodiment of the Pancreas Center.